Here we are, 12 by 24 canvas, and I'm going to try a silhouette of trees, maybe a cattails, I'm not sure. First thing to do is to get the sky down, and the foreground is right in here. It's going to be dark, so let's see what happens when I do this. Here we go. I'll turn this off and I'll be back when I figure out what I'm going to do with it. Okay, I've been kind of fiddling without you. I made some streaks up here, which will probably end up being trees. And so down here should be reflection of the water, but I'm going to try and drag some white across it to stimulate possibly, we'll see, possibly it'll be good or possibly it'll suck. So here we go. I think it'll be interesting. I know it will. Anyway, it's kind of a bright sunset, isn't it? That's a warm one. Toasty, toasty. Anyway, this is Richard saying we'll be back probably in a day or three. In the meantime, I can start back up on my ocean picture that I've been working on, and I can finish that one. So I got something to do this week. Anyway, we'll be back with more. Bye. Okay, here it is. I finished fiddling with it, so it's just going to sit and dry now for a couple, 2 or 3 days, and then I'll come back and do some trees in there, probably something in the water coming up against a dark background, and finish that off and add some little bits and pieces to make it look like something fun to look at. So as Richard said, I'll be back in a couple, 3 days, and we'll finish her up. Thanks for watching.
All right, I'm back with doing the finished touch-up work. I've taken some acrylic paints and did an outline, base outline of some trees, a road, probably going to put a fence in there, and then I'll embellish this foreground grass and wispies or whatever. So it's going to take a while, but I just wanted to show you where we were at with doing this. And I've got my little pencil or inking pens, and I am just going to just going to do some more trees and embellish this a little bit, and probably take several days to finish this up. So given that as it is, I will continue to do this, and when I get her done, we'll come back and see what it looks like when it's finished. So as Richard saying, we'll be back when we're done. And you can see it's very slow going, so one branch at a time. All right, here we are, or here I am, finishing up the last little tiny bit of detail on this painting, and Well, a lot of this little stuff was done with a very small brush and or my ink pens. And as you can see, just real small little brush or little pen strokes. And there. Anyway, I'll probably fiddle a little bit more and then I'll be done. So this is Richard Booth saying I hope you enjoyed this one. A little different out of my comfort zone, but I had a lot of fun doing it. So we'll see you next time. Here's a close-up. And you can see some of the detail a little bit closer. Anyway, you use that little fine pencil or pen, and it's in a tiny, tiny brush, and you can end up with something fun. So this is Richard Booth saying I hope you enjoyed this, and we'll see you next time.